With our overall winner, Finnegan's top three overall. We'll begin with our third place female. In a time of 106.41 to Pittsburgh, Connie Lazada. Our third place male in 53.11 from Freeport, Josh Sola. I know he's here because he's picking up someone else. Be like second place female in the time of 58.59 from Falmouth, Sherry Tears. Unfortunately, Sherry had another commitment and could not stay. I wanted to give her a proper greeting because she was top master at the U.S. Olympic Trials, bringing tremendous pride to the state of Maine. Second male in 52.47 from Scarborough, Chris Harmon. Winners. As I mentioned, our second place female brought tremendous pride to the state of Maine. So did our winner. Since graduating last year from the University of New Hampshire, she has torn it up in northern New England. And just a few weeks ago, ran representing your state of Maine at the U.S. Olympic Women's Trials in Houston. She sets a course record with a 58.01 from Scarborough, Erica Jessamyn. Running his first midwinter classic from Rockland, Nick Wheeler. Male 35-39, the winner in 1 hour, 8 seconds from Rome, Patrick Fournier. Second in 101.29 from North Burns, Vinny Johnson. Third in 103.01 from North Yarmouth, Fred Helstead. When we announce the masters and older age groups, we do want to remind you this is also the Roadrunner Club of America's Eastern Regional Championship. So some of these age group winners also are RCA age group winners in that event. Our Masters male winner, our 40 to 44 winner, is also the Masters male RCA champion in 55-30 from Farmington, Jeff Jones. And second in the 40 to 44 division, in 58-41 from Fallon, Al Bugby. And third in 59-24 from Brunswick, Robert Ashby. Male 45 to 49, the winner in 104-09 from Medford, Medford Mass, of course, Andy Navas. Second in 104-19, Dan Larry. And third in 104-34 from Falmouth, Jeff Walker. In the 50 to 54 division, the winner is also the Grandmaster winner in the RRCA Championship category. In a time of 59-35 from Portland, Bill Mariski. In second in the 50 to 54 division, in 105 from Green, Daniel Works. In third in 106-14 from Westbrook, Lloyd Lavery. In the male 55 to 55 division, the winner in 106-32 from Harmsville, Tom Trizak. In second in 106-36 from Pennybuck, Michael Dinehart. And third in 107-15 from Minot, Bob Poyer. In the male 60 to 64 division, the winner is also the senior grandmaster winner in the RRCA competition with a time of 108-59 from Brownfield, Bill Riley. Second in the 60 to 64 division, in a time of 116-06 from Hebron, Peter Rearick. And third in 116-46 from Cape Elizabeth, Bob Dunphy. In the male 65 to 69 division, the winner in 114-34 from Portland, R.J. Harper. Second in 118-29 from Bennifer, Joel Proto. And third in 125-59 from Portland, Rob Boudouin. Male 70 and over, the winner in 128-07 from Sacco Dick LaJoy. Second in 128-36 from Thomas Phil Pierce. Third in 135-21 from Damian Art Warren. Or any corrections that need to be made. We have no women 19 and under. Okay. In the women 20 to 24 category, the winner in 114-14 to the Portland, Abby Isleborn. In second, in 125-29 from Westbrook, Alicia Fitzgerald. And third, in 131-49 from Portland, Michaela Capital.
Otherwise, you would have been fourth male.
25 to 29, the winner in 110-42 from Portland, Kate Emery. Second, in 115-12 from Portland, Sarah Peters. And third, in 115-58 from Portland, Melissa Sprague. Women, 30-34 winner in 109-08 from Portland, Nicole Pisani. Second in 109-34 from North Yarmouth, Sarah Helset. And third in 112-21 from Portland, Danielle West Tudor. And I apologize if I'm mispronouncing any of these names. Women 35-39, the winner 107-26 from North Conway, New Hampshire, Leslie Beckwith. Second in 109-32 from Cape Elizabeth, Stacey Simino. Third in 111-30 from Turner, Natasha Layton. Now, as we did with the men in the Masters Grandmasters, Senior Grandmasters for the women, some of these women are also winners in the RRCA Eastern Regional Championship competition. Our winner in the 40-44 division is also the winner of the RRCA event. In a time of 108-33 from Camp Elizabeth Perry McCusker. Second, 109-02 from Scarborough, Dan Kelleher. Says Dan Kelleher. Is that a mistake? Is Dan here? All right, I'm going to assume that's a mistake and say that second in the female 40-44 category, 109-32 from Paris is Angela Bancroft. Female 40-44, I'm sorry, female 45-49 category. The winner in 115-07 from North Yarmouth, Florence Emery. Second in 115-37 from Atkinson, New Hampshire, Linda Jowett. And third in 116-42 from Lewiston, Paula Russo. The women's 54. I'm sorry. The women 45-49. The winner in a time of 150. Oh no, I'm sorry. In the women 50-54, the winner in 114-40 from South Portland, Diane Levangie. Second in 121-40 from Wilbur, New Hampshire, Don Heinrich.
Don, you gotta be quick.
And third, in a time of 121-58 from Biddeford, future Hall of Famer, Amy Quinn.
I did win something.
Get a picture of future Hall of Famer.